Raven. Now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hallstrom based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will be compromised.
It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
This isn't a bad idea. Control, sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
I'm in sub-control. Do you have eyes on this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Maelstrom's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go, including the mainframe once you have the access card.
I just spotted Hallstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot. I'd improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though.
Hold losing support.
Why?
Thank you.
Control. Primary target is down.
Do you have his keycard?
Charlie 3 to base. We have a sniper somewhere between zones 5 and 6. Out.
Copy that. Mobilizing search. Stand by. Out.
Keycard acquired.
Excellent. Now make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4.
This is Raven. I have eyes on the mainframe. Control, this is Raven. I've reached the mainframe room.
Tread carefully.
We'll come.
Can you see the access terminal?
Not sure. Wait.
Have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done.
I'll never tell you where those supplies are.
No reason to keep you alive, then.
There! Over there!
To introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay. That's not good.
Raven, give me a sit rep.
The system is down, but I've triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown. Control, I'm locked in and tangos are flooding the room. I need options.
Wait. Over.
Come on. It's getting hot in here.
The security chief, Nakamura, can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there.
Copy that. I'll locate her.
Have him trapped.
That's Nakamura.
Nakamura's down.
Perfect. Get a card.
Delta Mike! Delta Mike! There's a sniper in Sector 7! Clear! Roger. Maintain cover and search for hostile's location. Out.
Nakamura's keycard.
You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Raven out. Alright, it's done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil. Fast. Uploading exit point coordinates. You can exfiltrate safely now.